this is my lovely Lonigo squid. Just in batches, don't put them all in at once. And don't overcrowd your oil.